great job. Difficult to say anything negative. Everything's so good, the beautiful sight, lovely weather, great people, good culture, music culture. Yeah, for me it's kind of when I play records, especially if I come to a country, I like to bring a little bit of that flavor of this part of the world into my mix. And I like to, you know, I travel all over the world. I'm about dance music, but dance music can be cumbia, it can be samba, it can be mambo or techno, you know. So for me, I just try and join the dots, make the connections. Yeah. I came here in 2002 and I played in Acapulco, but before I went on stage there was a storm, so they got cancelled. So I never played. I came, but I didn't play. Well, for me it's incredible to be on an amazing broadcasting situation. You know, the BBC, everyone listens to it. It has a good reputation. They let me do what I want. So it's freedom, man. So, you know, for me, musically, it's great to have that. I'm very blessed to be able to have this platform. Yeah, La Radio de Morelos, this is Gilles Peterson. How you doing? Enjoy the music.